study on the novel technologies for design and analysis of switching mode power supply circuit, SMPC, based on solitary electromagnetic wave theory. By Hirokazu Tohya. The novel solitary electromagnetic wave, SEMW, theory and the design methodologies of the switching mode power supply circuit, SMPC, are presented. The novel SEMW theory, which was developed by fusing semiconductor physics, nonlinear undulation physics, and electromagnetic wave, EMW, physics, is the basic theory of the circuit design of all kinds of switching mode circuits, SMC, including SMPC. When the SEMW theory is used, the electromagnetic analysis of SMPC becomes possible by using only parameters that are in accordance with the physics without using the equivalent circuit, which is formed by the arbitrary idea. The low impedance lossy line, LILL, and the matched impedance lossy line, MILL, are also presented. They are the typical technologies that were developed based on the SEMW theory. LILL is effective for suppressing the electromagnetic noise and the spike on the unregulated DC line, UDCL, and the regulated DC line, RDCL, on SMPC. And an ideal DC source is provided to the switching device by it at a short distance. The MILL is effective for suppressing the electromagnetic noise and the spike on the switching DC line, SDCL, on SMPC. SMPC can be reconfigured to the quasi-stationary state closed circuit, QSCC, by applying LILL and MILL. LILL and MILL will provide the boundary condition for the electromagnetic analysis of SMC. The buck converter, which is one of the most popular DC to DC converters, is presented as an example of the method for being reconfigured to QSCC. Normally, the electromagnetic effect and the inductive element of the wire can be ignored on QCC. When the accurate analysis of the transmission delay of the wire is necessary, the easy method using the element of the capacitance and the resistance can be applied like a design method of on-chip interconnect. As a result, it can say that the conventional AC circuit theory and the circuit simulator such as SPICE were the effective methods of being utilizable on QSCC, because the switching time of the device was quite long at this time when these theories and the tools were developed. The state space averaging method for the analysis of the stability control of SMPS will become more reliable when SMPS is reconfigured to QSCC. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.